Porting your Godot game to a console already has a price, at least if you want to do it with the services of W4Games, the company founded by veterans of the Godot video game engine. Yesterday, the company published this article where they detail what their pricing scheme will be like. Let's look at it in more detail. W4Games is the company founded by several veteran members of the Godot development team. This company was created with the idea of providing key services around Godot so that the engine can grow and become a reference tool within the game development industry. One of the main products of this company is the porting tools that they are developing and that will allow you to port your game made in Godot to PlayStation, Xbox, and Switch. The reason why Godot does not support this porting natively is due to the incompatibility of its open source nature with the privative nature of the tools that Sony, Microsoft, and Nintendo offer. For this reason, W4Games, being a private, for-profit company, can provide you with these types of services in exchange for a price. And it is precisely that price that we learned about yesterday. For small teams or individual developers, we can see that the cost will be $800, $1,500, or $2,000 per year depending on whether we want to port to one, two, or three consoles. In the event that the team is bigger, with up to 20 people involved in the project, the costs will be $4,000, $7,000, $1,500, and $10,000 annually. There is also a specific tier for large companies where we can see that the price will be custom. In this case, the rates will arise from a direct negotiation with this company. Under this price, W4Games will grant us a license to use its porting tools, tools of which we will also be able to see their source code. Also included in this price are updates to these tools, their documentation, and tutorials on how to use them. Regarding the differences of each of these tiers, we can see that if you are working with a publisher, you will need at least the Pro membership since the Starter does not cover this case. In addition, bug handling will be much faster for Pro and Enterprise members, in addition to other differences. Now, the question that may arise for some is whether these prices are fair or not. To answer this question, we could look at what we could consider Godot's direct competitor, the Unity engine. If you make a game in Unity and you want to port it to consoles, you will need at least the Unity Pro subscription. This subscription costs around $2,000 right now per year. In addition to porting for consoles, it is true that this membership also adds other products and services. But we must also take into account the recent changes in the form of additional fees that Unity has had this year. Comparing these two models, we can see that W4Games pricing is much more predictable and potentially more affordable, especially for developers who want to port their games to multiple consoles. If we compare it with Unreal, where developers have to contribute 5% of what they earn if they exceed $1 million annually, we can see that the price of W4Games will remain the same even if your game explodes in popularity. If you want to know more about this pricing schema, I leave you the link to the official article in the video description. If you would like to see more content about Godot, feel free to watch the video that you see suggested on your screen. Thank you for watching this video until the end. Leave me a like if you liked it and subscribe to be up to date in the world of Godot. Goodbye.